Right on. I'm Bill Hemmer. Former President Trump turning garbage into gold with his message in Green Bay after President Biden called his supporters garbage.
How do you like my garbage truck? This truck is in honor of Kamala and Joe Biden.
Okay, the fallout continues. Maybe another day today about talking trash as the White House scrambles to clarify Biden's garbage remarks while critics point out his trash-talking history of targeting MAGA Republicans, calling them a threat to democracy.